I was good with y'all YouTube. You already know the deal here at the Victor Valley Rescue Mission Thrift Store. Another day, another dollar. Trying to make some, you know, some flips and trips and thrift stores and shit. So we better get in here and get right to it.
Alright, so this first pickup, I mean, well, it's not going to be a pickup, but this first sweater that I got, it's going to be this long sleeve zip-up. It's a España, you know what I'm saying? See the tag right here, Roma, Athletica, it's an XL, that shit cool. Just front embroidery and shit, that shit cool, but I'm going to leave that one here. The next shirt that we got is going to be this like navy blue Carhartt. I'm going to leave this one here too, I'm going to be honest, taxing for that one. This one, these are going to be the only two pickups I'm taking right now. It's gonna be this Shake Jump long sleeve. This shit cool. Skate t-shirts, they sell pretty well, so I'll take that one. And then this like 90s golfing tee. It's Seagate. Never really heard of this before, but just like the color on it, simple embroidery on the front. It's gonna be a go. So it's gonna be the final haul. Just the green sweater and this USC like athletic shirt. That shit cool, but. It's gonna be the leaves. I'm gonna actually leave the Shake Jump one here for $5. This is a long sleeve. It's cool, hits on the sleeves and shit, but I just seen on the back has like some oil or pee stains. I'm not fucking with that one. I just want to show this one too, the University of Tennessee. This one is like the anti-bullying one from like a kid. He was at like a he went to a University of Tennessee game, and they seen that like he drew on an orange shirt this design, and they were like making, they made a whole meme out of bro. But what the university did is like they made this tee and like they promoted it, and I don't know, they may have like donated some funds to the kid, but that shit was a cool ass story. So I just saw this t-shirt. I could take it for 99 cents, but I'm in fucking California, ain't nobody from Tennessee, you know what I'm saying? So this t-shirt right here is super cool. Just, you know, this cream, it's like a something shop, it's like a fishing shop or something. It says, you know, just the back graphic with the front. It's shit cool. I like this tag. I'm not sure what year this is from, but it looks fairly new to me. It's probably like recent as fuck. But this shirt, oh my gosh, tell me this button up is not the coolest shit ever. The Kansas University all over print, front and back all over. This is so far. I'm gonna leave this one here though. The next one we found is gonna be this like Fox Honda motorcross jersey. This shit is too fly. How much is it? $15. Yeah, I'm gonna have to leave that one here. But, and the last thing we got is just this brand new with the tags, $19 Carhartt flannel. So we just got out of this thrift. I was in here for like a good hour going through every single rack, and let me tell you, I got these four fire ass pickups, these shirts right here, for $12. But the woman in there, I asked her, I have told her I forgot my coupon. Because, you know, Salvation Army, you come here the first time, that you get a coupon. The next time, you bring back the coupon. You know what I'm saying? But, yo, I was going to use a coupon on this one. She rang me up for the 12 hots for these three, or for these four t-shirts. And she blessed me with this. Oh, my God. The Raiders crew neck, the 90. Oh. Shout out to that woman. God bless her. I don't know her name. I didn't catch her name, but I did give her a hug. Make sure you show love to anybody and everybody that you see in the street. Treat everybody like they got something going on, even if you don't know them. Because 9 times out of 10 or 10 times out of 10, they probably do. We're all human. But shout out to that woman, man. Got fucking blessed today. What's up? What's up? What's up with y'all? Good morning. How y'all doing? Don't be the kid. Nah, I'm playing. What's up with y'all? Good morning. As you see, thrift store. Yeah, so we about to get in here. As you can see, the NFL, the pro line, the Patriots thing. Yeah, I did not find this at the thrift. Hold on. I got this off of McCarr. So I got it off of McCarr for like $50. Total is like 70, but hopefully someday we can find something out here like this. This shit too fly though. See, the pro line's a starter. It's cool. It got the Patriots patch on the back, but right now we about to get into this thrift store. Let's go. Hopefully we find something. Let's get into it. Alright, so I just went through the first rack right here, just a bunch of sweaters and shit. This one right here is the first one we got, $11. This North Face, it's like a vest with like, you know, the nylon with the also the Sherpa or whatever this material is. This one's cool, but $11, tax. This one right here, this old Wilson, I'm probably going to be taking this one home. This looks brand new. It's like an all green Wilson green crew neck. It's like a forest green. This shit, I don't think the color's really picking it up well. Let's see if it could focus in, but... it's a cool green. There you go. You can see the color right there a little bit better. This one right here is going to be this like early 2000s, probably even like late 90s, the Fruit of the Loom heavy cotton. just a PHS staff. This shit cold. I like the embroidery on it with this, like, what is it? Like, plaid? I don't know if that's plaid. I don't know. What the fuck? I don't really remember my fabric materials like that. But this one, just cool, regular maroon. It's probably going to stay here, to be honest, though. $5. I may or may not take them. I don't know. This one's just cool. I just want to show this one. The embroidery, baseball tee, Lakers jersey, the Mitchell and Ness. What? Hardwood Classics. This one's cool. I don't know what year this one, but it's cool. This one right here, I kind of want to take this one too. This Rawlings large, just like a baseball pullover. This shit too tough, with the pockets right here in the front. I like this. This one kind of cool. And then this one right here is gonna be the last one that I like. This is gonna be this starter right here for $9. Las Vegas Raiders, One Nation. I'm not a Raiders fan. You see what I got on? Come on, though. Patriots Nation. Stop playing with the Moore 17 on the back. This one cool.
I can't tell me this jacket not too tough. This jacket, come on now. Charlotte Patriots starter. You gotta see the back though. And the hoodie's detachable too. This should fly, right?
Yeah. Looky, look. They got some threes and some ones. Hold on, I want to see these. They better re-release these. The air on the back. What size are these? Size 13. Damn, yachts. They really not in that bad of a condition, to be honest. Are they real though, is a question. Ooh, I don't know. No, we got our answer. We got our answer, damn. The elephant print looking a little off too. Yes, I don't know. See, the back tab looks cool. The Air Jordan, not bad. I wonder if somebody donated these, because they're going to get the re-retro of them next month or what. But I mean, if they were, I wonder if the person knew that they were fake. Look at the tongue. Yeah, I should have just knew by the tongue. Oh no. Let me know if y'all going to get the pair that's dropping on March. Got some ones, all whites. Oh, with the gray bottoms. I don't think I've seen these before. I don't know what these are called. The mids. They're cool. Thought we had something. Nope. We have some absolute crazy finds today. As you see, these. Hold on. As you can see right here, we got some crazy good finds today. The Tommy Hilfiger black jorts. The jean shorts with the Tommy tag going across the side of the leg. Will I be taking these home? Fuck no, because I don't know anybody that wears jorts. But back in the day, stop playing. I would have, what? All right, so I already showed y'all these. We got the dark green Wilson crew neck. The second one, we got the blue Rawlings pullover. Then this cool Nike tee, $7. Not too bad. This one's cool. Got a little embroidery right there. The Nike. Sure somebody would like that one. Then this one was pretty cool. Thought it would be cool little find for 99 cents. It's not too bad. Luck American Style San Manuel Bingo and Casino. Let me know if y'all be going and gambling. 2004, so about 19 years ago. That's cool. And the last one, oh, we actually got two more finds. One more. This would be the last one. It's gonna be right here. Is this Michael Jordan all over print holding the 85s. As you see, ooh, got my lost and founds. The all over print Jordan, $11. This shirt is too tough, bro. What is good with y'all YouTube? We back from the thrift. Hope y'all enjoy those 2 days of me vlogging at the thrift. We're gonna just get into a quick little rundown of what I got and shit. So pretty sure y'all have seen it though. But as you see, the lucky 18th anniversary American Style San Manuel, July 18th, 2004. Got this one, 99 cents, 19-year-old shirt. Cool little vintage, like new age vintage shirt. Can't go wrong with it. This one right here, the Nike. This is definitely like super recent. I don't know how this was in the thrift, but
I got it for a steal, so I was like, you know, I'm gonna just go ahead and take this. Like a nice cream all over with the maroon, nice color blocking, goes really well together. Had to grab that one. The next one we got, my personal favorite t-shirt that I've gotten out of all these thrifts so far. It's not a like a old vintage like shirt, but just, I think it's mainly because I just got the Lost and Founds recently, as you know, like they dropped in November of last year, I think, so pretty recent. I'm surprised this was in the thrift. The last pickup that we got today at today's thrifting haul was gonna be this. Oh, actually, that's wrong. I got this one too, but this one is gonna be for the personal. The way it fits and the color, stop playing. This shit cool. It's like a vintage Wilson, just green crew neck. This shit too cool. And it's just like, you know, super simple, but it looks brand new. Had to keep this one. Yeah, for sure. Anyways, though, this Rawlings, this vintage Rawlings size large. It's like a baseball pullover. This shit cool. I've always wanted some pullovers, but I think I'm going to just stick to, like, probably getting some off my car. That's why I just do a lot of my selling. If you actually want a lot of vintage, like, they have such good vintage selection on Mercari. Just go ahead and, like, type in the type of jacket you want or whatever. That's where I'm going to be getting. Actually, that Patriots jacket that I got, that I have, the Patriots jacket that I had on today in the thrift haul, that's where I got that shit for, like, $50. So, it was a steal. The shit that we got in the last haul, I might have already showed it, but I'm going to just run through it again. Another nice-ass, dark green, like forest green. This is a vintage 90s. It's a Seagate. I'm not gonna go ahead and unfold it, but I'm gonna just run through real quick. So we got that one, this 90s Raiders one with the nice embroidery on the front. It's another 90s NFL one. That's just super cool. We got ESPNT, you know, you see the tag right here, just regular navy. And then this one right here is going to be this 2007 Harley Davidson tee. The graphic on this one is super cool. If you didn't like see the full graphic, go and rewind in the video and just look at the graphic. This shit is cool. It's like a girl, like a motorcycle. That shit too tough. Then this one right here, another 90s Nike. It's just swoosh 18. I don't even know what the fuck it's from, but you see the tag. You got to, you know what I'm saying? If you see the tag, you can be mad. That's all I'm gonna say, you know what I'm saying? So I got those for like fucking $9 or something, like some crazy shit. Good as fuck, good ass pickups recently. Super blessed. Put that lid on there. So yeah, I've actually been like super blessed lately in the thrift, but if y'all want anything to purchase from this video, make sure to go ahead and go in the link in the description. The Mercari, the Vinted. You can buy from whatever, I really don't care. But I appreciate y'all for rocking with me, and we're gonna have a lot more videos coming within the week. So appreciate y'all. Stay tuned. Like, comment, subscribe. Thank you very much if you do. I'm out of here. Gone. I've been living fast, 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 fast. Feeling really bad, 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 bad. Time really moves fast, 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 fast. But hurry up and get in your bag, 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 bag. I'm with you.